In this video, I will show you Google Calendar. Of course it is a calendar, but when you click on a date, you can add a title and you have the option to make it an event or a reminder. But you have even more options. You can add guests from your contact list or even from an email address. You can add a location. You can even get notifications from your smartphone if you download the Google Calendar app and connect your account to it.